All right. I'm going to pick you up early from camp, and we're going to go buy Rafe a present, okay?
Video games.
Right, right. I was thinking the one where it shows you how to make do a makeover. Would that be good?
I don't think he likes that one. I think he likes the one with race cars.
Race cars. Maybe you should pick out the video.
Okay, but who else is coming to his birthday party?
Honey, there might not be a party, because big boys don't really always want parties. But if there isn't, we have to be extra nice to him, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Have fun. Mwah, go.
That is not a good way to start your day.
This is how all my days start these days.
Oh, it sucks to be you.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm really depressed. Just.
Well, how about I make your day a little better and buy you a cup of coffee?
That'd be great. Thank you. Guess I should get some more eggs or.
Yeah, well, I'll clean this up and you get some more eggs.
Thank you. Sure. I have to bake a cake for my son. It's his birthday.
From scratch?
Yeah, I have to make it sugar-free. Rafe's diabetic.
Oh. What about your coffee? You take that sugar-free?
No. Lots of sugar. Mm. And milk.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. You want to get the eggs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Listen, I need you to sign some paperwork here. Being that I'm your court-appointed mentor, I got to do this every single week, so go ahead and sign right at the bottom there.
Right here?
Yeah.
That works.
Rafe, today's your birthday.
I don't celebrate it.
Thank you.
Well, you're welcome.
I mean, the canvas bag.
Anytime. You know, they say it's good to be green.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm riding the bike everywhere.
It's great. It's great exercise.
Yeah, well, gets me around.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure it does. Hi.
Hi.
Hey. My lucky day. Two beautiful ladies for the price of one. Well, I got to get going. Good luck with the cake.
Thank you. And thank you for the coffee.
Hey, anytime. All right. I'll see you two around.
Okay. I'm going to take that.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. Thank you. Right.
Have fun.
Bye. You have fun.
Was he hitting on you?
I don't know. Like, maybe a little bit. I don't know.
He did. He did the old bike routine on me the other day.
He did?
I want to buy him a bell for that thing.
He's cute.
He is cute.
He is.
So you, bake him Rafe a cake?
Mm-hmm. I'm probably going to have to bring it to him, though. I don't think he'll come over or anything.
You know, Emma wants to get him a gift. Is it okay if we drop it by later?
Sure.
Yeah. You gonna be okay? Say yes.
Yes. And I'll call you.
Okay.
Well, we cordoned off Jeffrey's office, but we still haven't been able to get into his office computer.
Did you ask Sanchez?
Yeah, he's on his way.
Listen, if anybody can hack that password, he can. You know what? I gotta go. Hey, Rafe, listen, I gotta go run some errands, okay? I gotta go get some sugar-free snacks and all that. So why don't you go to your house, okay? Go see your mom.
Frank, look, I'm not gonna go over there and talk to her just because it's my birthday.
Well, you know, birthdays sometimes aren't about the birthday boy or the birthday girl. You know,
a lot
of parents enjoy that family, you know?
I don't want to go over there. I don't want to know what's going on. I don't want to see anything. I don't want to.
Look, I don't know what's going on with Olivia and your mother right now.
Frank, come on, man. You don't know.
Don't deny your mother of a very special day, okay? It's your birthday today. She's your mother. I know you're mad at her right now, but you still love her, right? You do. Hey, come on.
Hey.
Call her.
Mm-hmm.
I'm making your cake. You want to help? Tradition, you know, we make it together. And the pastels are ready.
Yeah, I smell them. You're gonna have some with me, right?
Of course.
Hey.
Hi. Are you here to get Riff a card?
Yeah, you?
Yeah. You.
Go ahead. How much are you thinking about putting inside?
Actually, I was going to take Emma to get him a present.
You know, if you want to get both of them a gift, maybe you should give them the gift of time and space so they can fix things between them. Why don't you leave them alone?
What if Natalia needs me, Frank?
Just be careful.
So Sanchez got nowhere on Jeffrey's office computer.
Yeah, but we're talking about Jeffrey O'Neill. He's trained to cover his tracks.
I asked the feds to send someone, one of their own guys, so he can take a crack at the computer. If I could come up with the password, Frank, then I wouldn't even need the guy.
Okay, well, first thing, you just need to breathe.
Oh, man, I've tried birthdays. I've tried anniversaries. I've tried names, first and last, social security numbers. I've even pulled Jeffrey's file, ran old cases he worked on. Frank, I got nothing. And the thing is, we're running out of time. I need the password.
Let's go shopping.
Oh, there, Jelly Bean. How was camp?
Good. Katie said that, Call of Duty.
Call of Duty?
Yeah, it's a really good video game.
It's also very violent, from what I understand.
It's for boys.
Doesn't make it right. Listen, you get that we're going to get him a present, but that doesn't mean that he's actually going to be around to get it, right?
Can we at least get one so he knows that we love him?
Yes, we can.
Okay. Yeah, I came here last night because I wanted to talk to you. And I kind of wanted to see you about whatever. But I didn't even make it to the front porch.
I know that you're struggling with this. Because I did too. You know, and the beliefs that we have, I know that makes it so much more confusing.
Are they still your beliefs?
I've had a lot of long talks with God about this. And I want to be able to talk to you too. You know, about everything. Because you're not just my son. You've been my best friend for half my life. And I miss you.
I miss you too.
Oh.
All right, your food's getting cold. Eat. You made a lot, Ma. I'm gonna be eating these things for like 2 weeks.
Yeah. You know, at some point maybe the three of us could sit down and have a meal together, you know, and then you could see for yourself.
All right, Mom was really good. All right, thanks. I'm sorry. All right, I gotta go.
Happy birthday, Raphael.